Everybody, welcome back to my ASMR channel. Today, excuse my neighbor's dog. Still really has to drink. is my second language, so I get that, and in my mother tongue I talk very, very, very fast, but so does everybody else, so it's almost, I need to recondition myself to split amazing, but I feel that I sound like everybody else now. And it's probably because he's a vocal coach and he deals with foreign people that he said, where are you from? You have a twang. And I was like, I spent a lot of time trying to achieve this British accent, so don't shatter my dreams and tell me that I'm failing. So yeah, he definitely picked up on a hint of an accent. So, whatever, I'm happy with that. I mean, if you'd heard me, God, it's a long time now, probably 10 years ago, you would have heard. And you would have been able to pinpoint exactly where I was from. So, yeah. Conscious effort to speak slowly. Detach my words, which I just did not do, and speak more Queen English. It's a lot to think about. In fact, it makes me almost not want to speak at all. So was a bit weird, but ASMR is a lot about the way someone speaks, and if there's any way